अस्सलाम वालेकुम स्टूडेंट्स, हियर इज योर कंप्यूटर टीचर फॉर कंप्यूटर साइंस। हाउ आर यू ऑल? होप यू आर डूइंग वेल। वी विल स्टार्ट हियर लेक्चर नंबर 7 एज यू सी ऑन द स्क्रीन। हियर यू सी इनपुट डिवाइसेस, आउटपुट डिवाइसेस व्हिच वी स्टडीड अर्लियर, बट इन द सेंटर you can see some devices which are called as dual purpose devices which we will study today. Here is the review of input devices, review of output devices which you studied in the previous lectures. Now we start from dual purpose devices, which is today's target, input output or IO devices. These are the devices which perform both the functions of input and output devices, means we can feed data, then the device is called input device. We can get the data from the computer, means it is output device. It performs both the functions of sending and reading simultaneously. That's why we call it dual purpose devices. Many devices combine input and output capabilities, like here you see some examples: fax machine, multipurpose devices, internet telephones, which are also known as telephony, and the last is voice over internet protocol. In this lecture only we will discuss about disk drive and CD writer. Here is the disk drive. It is a device that reads or writes the disk. Disk means hard disk, floppy disk, etc. for the purpose of storing information. In the disk drive there is a motor to rotate the disk. The function of the motor is to rotate the disk, as you see in the picture. Here you see the rotor in the center which rotates the disk, and there are the read and write heads. You can see in the picture, it is labeled also. Okay, now when the disk drive is used to read some data from the disk, it is input device. And when we write the data onto the disk, it is considered as output device. Here also you see the picture of tracks, as we have in on the road. The tracks are also we have on the road. Sectors also. Here is the difference between magnetic tape and magnetic disk. Now our next topic is CD writer. It is a device which is connected on the computer. The purpose is to write on and read from. CDRW means read and write. This may be written, record, erased, and again write. CDR, that is in which only we can write only one time. CD writer performance is measured in X units, means 1X is equals to 150 kilobytes per second, not bits per second, but bytes per second. Now CDR, read CD-ROMs, play audio CD. CDR drives is some different thing. CD-ROM is the CD we put in the drive. CD writer is also called a CDR drive for compact disc recordable drive. Here you see in the picture different types of CDs: 0.7 GB, 4.7 GB, 25 GB. Now the concept of soft copy and hard copy. Soft copy, you all people know, it is a screen output. The output on the screen is soft copy because it is temporary, it is volatile. When computer shuts down, it goes. But hard copy is produced by a printer on the paper, which is permanent. Hard copy is a printed version of the soft copy, which is stored on the computer. A machine readable form is a soft copy of corresponding hard copy. Students, here our chapter is completed. I hope you all understood this. Now, which you have to do in your notebooks or registers, and which you have to do by reading the book, by listening the video, by watching the video. Thank you.